July 8th, 2020. We're just south of Fergus Falls.
Southeast.
July
8th, 2020. We are just southeast of Fergus Falls, Minnesota.
Oh, look at that.
Funnels forming out of this wall cloud already. 5% tornado risk. Slight risk day. And we're so far away from the radar.
We gotta report this. Who do we call? Do you have the number, Brad?
No.
I don't have the number.
No. We gotta figure out where we are.
Just say. Wow, that is a nice funnel.
Hi, this is Brad Nelson. I'm a meteorologist and storm chaser between Fergus Falls and Dalton, Minnesota right now. And there's a pretty stout funnel that came down about halfway to the ground. It looks like it's lifting back up now, but I just wanted to make sure I call. I didn't see anything touch down, but there's a pronounced lowering.
It was close,
but there's a nice bowl-shaped funnel now. We're a little far away to see if it's rotating, but it was definitely a funnel. It was definitely a funnel halfway to the ground.
It's starting to come down again. Keep up with it.
Yep, I know. We can, we just keep going. We go?
I know. That's because we're on the north side. Yeah, we need to go.
Ready?
Okay. Contrast. The rain is filling in. Holy cow. All right, we gotta get out of this. Holy cow, this is amazing.
This is amazing.
Look at that. Look at that tornado. That is, oh my God, we're right on it. Ah!
Look at that thing! I know.
Oh, hail!
Oh, it's down, I think.
Okay, I need my camera to focus.
Oh, look at that!
Can we pull over now? Please, we gotta get this.
Yeah. Holy crap, look at this thing. Point the camera right into it.
Oh yeah, yep. Alright.
Oh my goodness.
Damn. Okay. Let me just move this a little bit. I'll be right there. Oh, come on. Why aren't you cooperating? There we go.
Free cloud.
Free cloud. Okay.
Get a quick shot of me.
Okay. Oh, nice free cloud. Oh, shit. Shit. I'm like so adrenaline pumped right now. Holy shit. Look at that debris right in front of us. Debris. Oh, I should have my GoPro on. All right, we're going to get up close.
Yep, get up close.
Stop.
Oh my goodness. Yep.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, get right up there. Oh, it hit something. Shoot.
Now we gotta pull over.
Yep.
Oh, look, this road right here. Are we gonna be safe? We're gonna be safe here?
I don't know.
Yeah, let's do it. Right here. Right here, huh?
Yep.
Right here. Try
go up, go up a little bit. Go up.
Just for a minute, we gotta get some of this yep. footage right here. The sun's coming out.
Yep, yep, yep.
I can smell it. Here.
well still. Really solid tornado.
Right through here.
This tree is being lofted. We gotta stop here, right? Get some footage here. That road.
I think so. Yeah.
Because it's kind
Let's
of.
Take 120
can you point us? Oh, through this road, right up here. There's a road to the left.
Let me just get one picture. Okay. All right.
Yep. Wait for him to get around us.
Does this road, you think, goes
through? I don't know, but let's, at this point, does it matter? That, the road's blocked up there.
Right,
turn right. Yep. Thank you.
Good.
right up to it. Like,
oh, yeah.
Like driving right up, drove right up to it right after birth. I mean, it was awesome.
We saw the first funnel come down. We called it in and reported it. Or Brad did.
Let's go. All right, we'll see you at the next one. Nope.